is Alex Mercer. I'm the reason for all of this. They call me a killer, a monster, a terrorist. I'm all of these things.
Commanding officer. Sir, he's in Times Square. I'll call for transport.
That won't be necessary.
Responsible. And they'll pay.
Over.
The last person responsible for all of this dies tonight.
If we make it out of here, you think you're ready?
I was made for this.
I knew this guy. He was Blacklight.
Yeah. Well, now he's ex-Blacklight.
His name is Mercer, Alex J. Next of kin, Mercer Dana A. Is that his wife?
Don't know.
Do you think this has anything to do with the test subject on 51?
I have no idea. And even more, I don't want to know. Just give me the 8-inch blade. We'll start by going through the torso.
Get the fuck out! Get the kill team in here now!
I need to get the fuck out of here. I can't keep this up forever.
No, no, no.
Throw at me next, huh? What do you want from me?
believe what I just did.
Kill them too.
Contact imminent.
Your mother with that mouth?
Roger, 2215 Christopher Street, apartment 15A. Got it.
Saddle up. You got a CP. Move it.
My sister. He knew where she is. I know where she is. I need to find her. Dana.
Dana. Hopefully she'll be able to tell me something. Anything. Soldiers. If they know who I am, they probably know who she is. I need to get to a good viewpoint and scope the area out. They know I'm coming. I have to think about this. Now I can get inside.
Thank you.
Dana!
Move!
I'm not gonna hurt you. I need your help.
Jesus. I knew something fucked up was going on at Gentech. What the hell happened to you, Alex? I've been researching that whole fucked up organization for weeks. I was poking around to get you information. Don't you remember? You wanted to find out what was going on at the highest levels at Gentech. Anything about the director of research, do you... Are you okay?
Do you know what happened?
I haven't even seen you in 5 years, not until you show up at my door last month.
Is there somewhere we can go?
Yeah, I know a place.
So come in. It's a friend's place. They're gone for a year, Patagonia or something.
Any idea what this all means?
No, but I'm gonna find out. I mean, this is the story of the century, so somebody's gotta know what the fuck is going on here. You know, they were waiting for me at my place, so they're most definitely yours.
Where do I live?
There.
You'll be here when I get back. It's best you stay put. You'll probably come in the city for both of us.
Yeah. I'll be here.
Think they're in control, but they have no idea what I'm capable of.
Target is in the building.
Target is hot. Light it up.
The one.
advise, Nighthawk is en route to the extraction point. Rendezvous at the evac primary, northern edge of the park. Red Crown out.
Red Crown, negative visual. We've lost him. Chalk 3, Red Crown. Hostile has gone dark. Over. Anyone see it? Anyone goddamn see it?
Gotta get him out of there. You now.
Wait. No. Negative. Negative. I don't got him. Stand by.
Doctor, try to keep the discussion high level. We need to know what we're dealing with on the ground.
Its effect is variable. When it does manifest, it makes the Idaho strain look like a common cold. I don't need to remind you, gentlemen, how close we came to the point of no return in Idaho. Mercer's body is a bomb, filled with this weaponized pathogen waiting to go off. And now it's loose in the city. Bring it in, no matter what it takes. I'd say dead or alive, but I'm not sure those classifications fit Alex Mercer any longer.
I can see what he saw and know what he knew. His memories are my memories.